Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. The safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race. These conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. To the car in front is 2.5 seconds. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. We need to push now. Use your overtake button for more power. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Managing your tires. Manage your tires. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Flag. Green flag. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. You've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.